was the first Black head coach to win a Super Bowl. Join me, Deanne King, for an emotional conversation as Tony Dungy opens up about racism, segregation, and overcoming the odds.
My dad's first teaching job, and he can't ride on the bus. And one generation later, we win the Super Bowl, and I'm invited to bring my team to the White House. And I'm sitting in the first seat, in the first bus.
Watch Tony Dungy Beyond Football tomorrow morning on News Channel 8 Today.